Hi, my name is Li Zimin. I come from Nanjing, China, and I'm currently a management student at Curtin University in Singapore. I have finished my academic journey at Curtin University, and after graduation, I will begin my job seeking. The purpose of my speech is to reflect on the employability tools, what I have learned from the course Enhancing Your Business Mind, as well as my feelings and capabilities gained during my time at the university. And at the same time, through the Odyssey plan of 3 5-year periods, it will help me to find an ideal job in my career after graduation. By combining my current achievements and impressions, I will formulate a plan for future development, offer myself some suggestions, and conclude all my speech content. Okay, here are my two employability tool results charts. As you can see, the first and the last one are about 3 months apart. Comparing the two charts is clear that I have improved all areas, which means that I have made a substantial improvement to my competitors during this 3 months period of my study. The most obvious one are rhetorical literacy and the digital literacy. The improvement in rhetorical literacy shows that I have improved my ability to understand and analyze. The increase in digital literacy indicates an increase in my ability to use the understanding digital technologies, including the internet, computers, and other digital tools, as a way to identify and use this technology to meet the work, life, and learning needs. Overall, the employability tool provides a clear picture of my chances and abilities, which provide a broader range of employment opportunities and greater adaptability for my future career planning. Now I move to the third part. By studying Enhancing Your Business Mind course, I think I learned a lot of things that will be useful for my future development. Firstly, in the elevator speech section, I learned how to express my idea clearly and powerfully in a short period of time, and improved my ability to cope with pressure. In each poster class reflection, I was able to address and summarize the activities and exercises in the class, which improved my writing skills and gave me a deeper understanding and reflection on the issues. Okay, so next is the activity Marshmallow Spaghetti Tower. This activity impressed me the most because it was the first activity that exercised our teamwork and leadership skills and developed my creative thinking by trying different solutions to problems and thinking more openly and creatively. I met a very like-minded people at this event, and I think our build was very innovative and perfect. So in this course, Enhancing Your Business Mind has not only helped me to meet more people, it also helped me to improve myself in all aspects. Welcome to the first part. This part is about the reflection upon my time at university. During my university days, the relocation of the school at the start meant that the majority of my course in the first semester were conducted online. This scenario entirely stopped me from having direct contact with my classmates and teachers. I chose the major in management at university, mainly because my diploma was in facility management. This gave me a solid foundation for this major, and I aim to become a facility manager in the future. Studying management presented me with quite a challenge because it innovated a lot of academy papers and research, which demanded plenty of time and effort for each subject. But scheduling my time wisely between the studying and the personal life and planning my assignments in advance, I managed to give my all every courses. Aside from academies, my university life was also full of color. I met a lot of great friends. We spent Christmas and New Year together in Singapore. cooking meals, sharing experience, and so on. Those were truly priceless moments that brought me immense joy and rich experience. Even though I was in a foreign country, I felt incredibly lucky to have such good friends around. I value my university years greatly. As for the future, I don't plan to study at the master degree. Instead, I am setting my sight on becoming a facility manager. In terms of my career planning, I'm going to isolate it using the outset plan. First of all, my aim is become to a facility manager in a Singapore company. After graduation, I will be seeking an internship at the local company to gain experience and become a competent facility manager. It seems like a great choice for me because I have a solid foundation, as you can see. This is from my management studies at the Singapore BCA Academy. And my friends in Singapore can provide me with plenty of resources. I'm confident that I can do well in this job. The second path is to return to China and become an interior designer. These roles feel more relaxed to me, because as I already interned for 6 months after completing my diploma course, mainly learning how to use the BIM and the CAD to create interior structure drawings, just like this shown down in the pictures. So picking up similar knowledge would be pretty quick for me. The last one is I want to be a bartender. This is to assuming no other considerations. I'm incredibly interested in this field, and I often make cocktails for friends and families in my spare time. Here is a photo of me making cocktail at home. The feelings of accomplishment I get when people enjoy my cocktail is something not other job can provide. However, this path has a lot of potential uncertainties, things like the lack of family support and the potential harm to my health are factors I must take into consideration. Hello, 5 years later, Zimin. Are you now staying in Singapore and doing the work and things you planned it? Or did you go back to China and become an interior designer? Or did you really become a bartender? No matter which path you choose, I believe you will do well because of your serious character and good interpersonal skills in college will let you do and go things, everything's better. But if you feel a lot of pressure, I hope you remember your time in college, the encouragement of your classmates, which I believe gives you the courage to face pressure and setbacks again. Come on, nothing can defeat you. Overall, through the reflecting on the employability tool, I realized the competitors I lacked and how I could better enhance them. This will play an important role in how I develop my career in the future. My university life has been very enhancing and has taught me a lot of knowledge and skills, but also a lot about everyday life's experience and the technicals in terms of my career planning. I have 3 different life patterns and career choice. So for the future me, I hope you will face any difficulties and obstacles positively, and most importantly, become a kind person. No matter what choice you make, I firmly believe that it must be the best choice. Thank you.